sweetheart. Okay, I know I'm not supposed to see you before the wedding, but I couldn't help myself. You look beautiful. My goddess. My beautiful, beautiful goddess. This day is finally yours, sweetheart. You're right. Oh, I actually wanted to give you something. It's a chain. It's got my initial on it, and this one has got your initial that I'm wearing. Can I put it on for you? Believe you're gonna be my wife. Finally. Why are you crying, sweetheart? happy. Well, I'm really happy too. I get to spend my whole life with you. And I'm never gonna take this back. What's up? Why do you look so anxious? You wanna tell me something as well? Okay, yeah, sure. I mean, we do have half an hour before the wedding starts. What's this? Okay, I'll open it. Sweetheart, is this a pregnancy test? You're pregnant? Oh my god. Please tell me you're joking. Oh my god, you're really pregnant. We're having a baby. Oh my god. Come here. We're having a baby, sweetheart. Oh my god. When did you find out? Oh, that night when you got your memories back. Well, I gotta admit, that was some pretty hardcore sex. Ow, okay, I'm sorry. I can't believe you're pregnant. What you... I need a minute. Okay, I'm fine. I thought more tears were gonna come down my cheeks, but they're not, so we're good. I mean, I cried enough when you got your memories back. When you said yes when I proposed. When it's our wedding day, which is today, and I'm probably gonna cry when you walk down the aisle, so yeah, I know. Who should we make the godfather? Okay, I'm sorry, I know I'm probably rushing into things. I'm sorry, sweetheart, I'm just really excited. Hide where? Okay. Hi, listener. You ready? You got like 10 more minutes till you see the man of your dreams. Okay, I'm probably overreacting, but whatever. I'm just so proud of you. You and Eddie have come so far. I'm proud of both of you, actually. Very funny. Vicky and I have been doing good. Yeah. We're actually trying for our baby. I'm trying to convince Vicky to get pregnant instead of me, so I don't have to go through the pain. So I know, I'm a terrible wife. You look so beautiful, bestie. It's your day. I'm so proud of you. I'll meet you outside, okay? And don't cry, okay? That is Eddie's job. See you outside, bestie. Was that Robin? Oh, it was. When did she mean crying is my job? Okay, I'm getting out. Can I just steal a quick... Thank you. Bye, sweetheart. Oh yeah, one more thing.